I'm Marine Dehail. I'm working for ALGAIA in the extraction and analysis lab. We work only on macroalgae. In the locality project, I am performing extraction on different seaweeds for testing these extracts in biostimulation to see if they are active or not. If the extract have a biostimulant activity, it will help the plant to defend themselves against every stress, like salt stress, hydric stress. When I want to extract some interesting compounds from the seaweed, I have to take the biomass and perform an extraction as an infusion. When we drink a tea, you have to infuse your bag tea, and I do the same with seaweed. So I'm mixing seaweed with water to obtain a liquid extract with a compound, an interesting compound for the different application. So we start the extraction and we have to wait that the compound will be extracted. And after, I have to separate the liquid from the residual biomass. Because the extracted compounds are in the liquid part and it's what we are interested for. And after, we have this type of extract. For example, a liquid extract for biostimulation. Or this one is the other one. Different color because different species or the seaweed. Different protocol too. We can have dry extract in powder for another application, like salmon feed, for example. We are in the analysis lab, so we are performing analysis on every extract and biomass. So this machine will analyze the carbohydrate composition. This image is a chromatogram who presents the compound which are in the extract. For example, mannitol, the first one, is very interesting for when the plant is stressed by the environment. The challenge working with seaweeds is every seaweed is different for different reasons. For the locality project, the macroalgae come from the coast area of France and the North Sea. If we find a good extract, we have to be sure that the biomass will be here to scale up and maybe process it. I like work with algae. It's a very interesting biomass for our future. We have so many things to learn with seaweeds and to discover.